间过得快，从第五届、第六届、七届、八届、九届、第十届了。所以证明了一个东西啊，这个 hall 里面真的不是每一个活动都可以拿这样久，心情溶剂可以做这样久，有它特别的地方。希望大家好好去珍惜这个特别的东西。
在 KE 那么多年，心情溶剂永远是最好的。心情溶剂十周年了，生日快乐！
心情溶剂呢是大家用血和汗做出来的，每一个经历过心情溶剂的人都会知道这一点。所以呢，第十届也不例外，只想跟第十届的小的们讲说，一定要加油。
心情溶剂终于已经十岁了，然后这真的是一个很值得欢喜、很值得恭贺的一件事情。然后希望心情溶剂能够继续为新加坡的音乐乐坛努力，一起继续培养更多的人才。
很高兴心情溶剂今年已经十岁了。那从十年前的一个小比赛到今天一个大舞台，这是一个很值得骄傲的一个成绩。那希望心情溶剂接下来会再继续的努力。
十年的委员，十年的努力，造成了今年第十届的心情溶剂。接下来每届心情溶剂都要加油，加油，加油
！Congratulations to 心情溶剂 for celebrating your 10th anniversary. What started off as a very simple student group that organizes Chinese songwriting competition has grown over time, and it is a great pleasure.And I'd like to congratulate you for the work well done. And I hope that there will be many great years as 心情溶剂 sets a platform for students to exhibit and to show forth their Chinese songwriting skills. And with all the best for this coming competition, I thank the committee too for the great work well done. Thank you very much.
Well, it is wonderful to know that 心情溶剂 is now its 10th anniversary.I've seen it grown from a small intra-hall event into a national level competition. It's really wonderful to know this. And I want to congratulate all the 心情溶剂 committees, past as well as present, and all the participants. Do have a great time.
Happy 10th anniversary, XQRJ. We at Kolomae YEC is pleased to have worked with you for the past 7 years, and we look forward to more cooperation and all the best to you, XQRJ.